I'm Miss Max, and this is the Garden Project.
Awesome! Feels like we're a part of the community, something bigger than ourselves. It's great. Super fun.
We are rejuvenating the garden, bringing it back to life, and hopefully making it a place where all the classrooms can come anytime during the week without any particular assigned day. You can float out to the garden. If you see a sign in the plot that says, I need water, you can put your kids to work watering that plot. When harvest time comes, we can also put signs that say, I've been harvested or not yet. So I'm hoping that it will bring all the classrooms over to the garden. And just to entice the primary level, there will be a hidden gnome in one of the plots every week. And we'll see which classroom can find out where the hidden gnome is hiding and in what plot number it's at. All the fourth grade classrooms were invited, as well as the siblings of the fourth graders as well. A Boy Scout troop and a Girl Scout troop. They're a mix of all the fourth grade classrooms as well. We have some siblings as young as four here. And I think there might even be a fifth grader snuck in here too as well. And they all look like they're busy making something successful.
Mr. Maxim knows how to throw a party. And he's having all the kids rebuild the garden, and it's a great time. Really gives some good work experience to the kids, and they have a good time.
I've been working in the soil a lot, but then I also did some woodwork with like some pallets and stuff.
It helps our school because we're going to get more fruits and vegetables because it makes our school more beautiful. And since we're honoring our veterans, just like my mom, and it's a fun thing to do. We get to water it. We get to we get to plant it. We get to feed it. It's like feeding your baby something. And it's a good thing that we're doing this. It's really fun.
I love the bugs.
I think the way he has it set up is real user-friendly. You can come out whenever. You don't have to have a set time. And then you can tell what's been watered by the system he's got going. So you can come out whenever you want and help out.